Ladies and gentlemen, if you will please rise as we do a 10-bell salute for the late Antonio Inoki. You may all go back to being seated and please enjoy the show. And remember, Antonio Inoki was a legend that shall be honored through all of professional wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Super Network. This punch is still a short ball into the first, representing the Blood Brothers. Hayakuza Hand, Amaya Suzuki. And his opponent, the strike, Johnny Graves.
Once again, we are at the third of the ladies and gentlemen, this match, I think, in a 5-minute draw.
Therefore, both competitors get 1 point on their scorecard. The time limit expires. Both men get a point. Johnny Grant and Amaya Suzuki not pleased with the outcome, but they can't do anything about it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get into our next contest. Ladies and gentlemen, time for our next contest. I'm going to be watching this one close.
This fight is good as one ball to Jason Curse, representing the Wolfpack. He is the Dynasty Legacy Champion, the future, Nicholas Boyd. And his opponent, representing Chaos, the Bringer, R.J. Smith.
That's why I'm watching this match. Thank you.
double our DDT on the spear.
Your winner in 19 minutes, 28 seconds, Nicholas Boyd! What a match! I still think I can beat RJ. But I hope he gives me a fight like that. Anyway, it's time to get into the next matchup.
Time for our next contest. Oh, by the way, as of last match, Nicholas Boyd is the first person.
Can this guy join him? This contest is good for Paul Jason Purse, representing Best in the Universe. Here's what happened to the Dynasty World Tag Team Champions, the Menace, Franco. And his opponent, the Deathblow, Omar Sabin!
Franco at the first Dynasty LAW crossover show, first him. Omar has yet to pick up the next win. Franco looking to join Nicholas Boyd as still undefeated in this year's Superman tournament. Franco on Omar. that.
Thank you.
Your winner in 16 minutes, 14 seconds, Franco!
Franco yet again puts away Omar. Omar just didn't have the stamina, and Franco is now has 10 points in this year's Superman tournament. On to our next contest.
This contest, good of one ball introducing first, representing AWOL, the Warrior, Cameron Bash. He is the savior of wrestling, Chris Danger!
four.
Your winner in 15 minutes, 52 seconds, Chris Danger!
I wouldn't give that 5 stars. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get into our next contest. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for tonight's main event. Tonight's main event is about to happen.
It's time to stand up for football, introducing first, representing the powers of pain, the Nightmare, Adam Batista. Representing the Brotherhood, he is the ace, Alex Saban!
I have to keep a close eye on this one, as both men are in that demolition derby match. Thank you.
And Alec kills shot. Two count over. All the way to one. Nice backbreaker. Oh, but Alec gets a kick out of two.
Your winner in 16 minutes, 53 seconds, Adam Batista.
a contest. Thank you for joining us here tonight. We will see you all Friday for Dynasty this night 10. We'll see you Friday for night 10.